feet are already soaked. I thought these boots were waterproof. They're not.
Just from the grass from walking in here, they got so wet.
Gonna do some cedar tea tonight. It's quite a bit. It's alright, I like it. Nice and pungent.
Ah. Yum.
Not very nice feeling.
Damn. Yeah, it's like almost worthwhile having wet feet, because that feeling when you put on dry socks is just so nice. 8:30, but I'm gonna go to bed. Really happy I came out here. This lake is so beautiful. I'm gonna explore it a bit tomorrow, maybe catch a fish, climb that mountain. Anyways, see you guys in the morning. Good night.
Morning. I'd love to get up and get the fire going, but the thought of putting on my wet boots was not very appealing. Because I'm so warm and snuggled in here. But alas, we'll do it. We'll do it. I mean, there's not much nutrition in dinosaur eggs oatmeal, but it's easy. I'm absolutely loving that sun right now. That's such a nice feeling. It's going to melt all the snow.
Alright, let's do this.
This is a nice spot, but we're still not at the top, so I'm gonna keep going.
So this is really good. I haven't been able to find any in the area. This is the first time I've come across it. It's just spruce. It's usually quite common. But it's high in vitamin C, so I'm going to mix it into a tea tonight, and it should help me with my cold, my sickness. This here is just wintergreen. Usually I'll eat the berries, but there doesn't seem to be any berries around. I'm gonna take some of these leaves back and mix it with my tea. Maybe I can diffuse some of the flavor from these into my tea tonight, or infuse rather.
Garbage.
Slippery. peculiar.
Macaroni and cheese. Hell yeah.
Ooh, that'll heal the soul. Nice.
Alright, it's done.
Call that done.
All right. I got my tea and my noodles.
Got some more cedar to make cedar tea. Rain's just coming straight into my shelter, right into my toes, so I gotta do something about this. Well, the two sticks worked. It's easy to get out. Today. Time to get out of these wet shoes. It's been a minute. I'm pretty beat. It's only like 8:30. But I think I need some sleep. So, good night, guys.
Seven, but it's still really dark. Bring on winter.
Cold water. Old cocky this morning.
Yum.
It's a beautiful little spot. Really happy that I took the time to come out here, even though I was feeling a bit under the weather. Hope you guys enjoyed that one as much as I did. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.